Hello, CSM Arcs Live here with some just stuff because I'm very bored because I'm not, no, really nothing to do. I just thought that was pretty cool. My friend made me this. It's a Feraligatr. It's kind of cool. Wrong hand. I don't know, I just thought that was really cool. And I also made this is a box of all stuff I've gotten for trade. I was really bored, so I decided to make it. Look at this. And inside is just a bunch of this stuff. Yeah. And I'm gonna make another trade with you soon. The only things that are gone that were in there are the Donphan Prime. Well, no, I have two Donphan Primes. But the one that's gone is the English Donphan Prime. Surfing Pikachu. Time Space Distortion. Another. Crap. Oh, yeah. The bottom of the Lugia Legend. That's all that's missing. Most of it's still there, and all the stuff that you saw if you need anything in my binder. Anti-Flotrum Prime, which I have two. I traded one. I'm not sure if I'm going to keep it or not. Also, at the mall, I found this really cool thing. It's a little ball. I don't know. I just thought that was cool. My new figure. RCS. It's pretty big. The thing I was disappointed on the most was the Lugia and Ho-Oh. They're like that big. They're about as big as these legs. It was so disappointing because I was going to get them and they're like. I mean, Totodile's bigger than them. I mean, seriously, a Totodile. I was very disappointed. Anyway, that's pretty much it. If you want to trade, here. I'm going to list up all the Pokemon I need, because I'm like trying to get every single Pokemon in the Pokedex. Venusaur, Pidgeot, Nidoking, Venomoth, Seaking, Kabutops, Furret, Igglybuff, Togetic, Pilotoad, Slowking, Macargo, Swampert, Linoone, Dustox, Ludicolo, Swallow, Gardevoir, Slaking, Shedinja, Delicati, Illumise, wait, not Illumise, I have that, Sviper, Armaldo, Regirock, Regice, Registeel, Groudon, Roserade, Bastodon, Gastrodon, Eevee, which is the blue one, Gabite, Drapion, Mantyke, Electivire, and Mesprit. Those are the ones I need to complete my Pokedex. And I'm still looking for Kuki's A2 card, so peace!